How's everybody liking the show so far? Pretty good? Awesome. Okay, so now we're going to do one of our games for the evening, and I need one volunteer. It's just a little trivia game, nothing bad. Let me see, someone I don't know. I'm going to go someone I don't know. You, sir, put the sunglasses right here. Okay. What's your name, sir?
Steven,
how are you doing, buddy?
Pretty good.
Do you watch Netflix a lot?
No.
Oh. Well, this is Are You a Binge Watcher? The Netflix trivia game. So, Maria, if you could scroll up to the rules, please, that'd be awesome that we can go over them before we start. Okay, so the rules are, for any of those of you in the back that can't read that, the contestant will be given the description of a Netflix movie or TV show found on Netflix, well, duh, and must guess from the options given. There'll be a total of 7 options given. And to make it fair, that way it doesn't give it away, the names of the actors and characters in this game will be completely left out of the descriptions. Make sense? Okay, you'll also have 30 seconds to think about it. Okay, that's a little too soon. There we go. 30 seconds to think about the answer, and then you must give me an answer after 30 seconds. If you're right, you get a point. You have to have at least 5 points at the end of the game to win. If you don't, though, we'll have what I call a final gamble, which is basically final Jeopardy. You bet your points. If you get it right, you double it. Make sense? Okay, now, for the next one, please, Maria, thank you. You get 3 lifelines. These lifelines are 50-50, where I'll tell you 2 of the answers that are incorrect. Friendly advice, we can ask one of the members of the audience to come up here and give you their opinion on the answer. That doesn't mean you have to take it. And then finally, Starstruck, where the actors of a film or TV show will be given to you for as a little added bonus, sort of say. However, the lifelines are going to be kept secret on these cards. You can pick whichever one you want, but you're not going to know which one you're going to get. Sound fair? All right. So, go. All right, so let's go to the first question. Description 1. Evil villains and abducted geniuses abound in this animated adventure that follows a crime-fighting mouse who must rescue a kidnapped toy maker. Is it A, Alvin and the Chipmunks, B, the Great Mouse Detective, C, the Rescuers, or D, Mickey Mouse's Nutcracker, and your time starts now?
C, the Rescuers.
C, the Rescuers, Maria, and the answer is the Great Mouse Detective. Hey, it's all good. It's all good. You still have 6 more questions. And the last one. Okay. Description 2. 2 boyhood pals sent to Australia to deliver $100,000 in mob money are forced to pursue a runaway kangaroo when the critter runs off with the cash. Is it A, Australia, B, Mad Max, C, Return to Snowy River, or D, Kangaroo Jack?
Kangaroo Jack.
And is that the answer, Maria? Yes or no? Okay, now this is a TV show. Description 3. Joining forces in their undercover efforts, a group of agents from the FBI, DEA, and U.S. Customs move into a beachfront house in Southern California. Is it A, Graceland, B, Flashpoint, C, the A-Team, or D, Leverage?
I'm gonna go with the card.
You're gonna go with the card. Do you want card 1, 2, or 3?
Let's go with 3.
Number 3 is what?
Starstruck.
Starstruck, okay. So, the 2 main stars of this TV show are Michael Sunjata and Aaron Tveit. Now, I know that you might not know this show. It's only been out for maybe 2 or 3 years. It's very, very new. So, you can go with another lifeline if you want, or you can take a guess.
I'm gonna go with Flashpoint.
So is it B, Flashpoint, Maria? It was actually Graceland. It's alright. If you get the rest of these answers right, you can still get your prize. Alright, sound good? Okay. Description 4. When she learns her platonic pal is getting married, a food critic realizes her true feelings for him and tries to sabotage their wedding. Is it A, Julie and Julia, B, My Best Friend's Wedding, C, Bridesmaids, or D, no reservations.
I'm going to go with another card this time.
Okay, card one or card two? We have a 50-50 card, so I will tell you right now, Bridesmaids and Julie and Julia are incorrect. So it's either B or D.
No reservations.
Is that the answer? It's actually not the answer. It's all right, still got the final game. Okay, another TV show. This world-renowned chef takes a cross-country road trip to visit some of America's classic greasy spoon restaurants that have been doing it right for decades. Is it A, MasterChef, B, Man vs. Food, C, Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives, or D, Bizarre Foods? We'll give that one to you. Diners, Drive-Ins, and Dives. Got a kid. Get it. Fieri. What do you, Joe? I don't think that yet. No. All right, description six. A couple stranded in a rural town falls into the hands of a group of children who murder all the town's adults at the command of their leader. Is it A, Children of the Corn? Crowd, please settle down. B, Dead Silence. C, Scream, or D, Child's Play.
I'm gonna use Crowd's advice with my card.
Okay, the friendly advice. You may pick one member of the audience to help you out.
Go with the guy that's leaning.
Children of the Corn.
Children of the Corn.
Is that the answer, Maria?
Yeah.
It is the answer. Now we're on to the final description. Okay, now I made sure this one to be the hardest one. So, the last description. The brotherly bond between two blue-collar siblings is put to the test when one lands in prison and the other gets mixed up with a crime syndicate. Is it A, Homefront, B, Red Dawn, C, The Fighter, or D, Out of the Furnace?
Go with Out of the Furnace.
Is that the correct answer, Maria? It is indeed. No. You are 1 point short, so we still have the final gamble available. Do you wish to do that? Okay, Maria, if you would please put up the last one. Is it up? Do we have it? Okay. I remember the question, so we're not in trouble here. Okay, so the final description was Daniel Day-Lewis as the most best actor Oscar wins in history with 3. He's been nominated 5 times for best actor. Out of the 4 movies that I'm about to list, which one did he not win an Oscar for? Are you ready? Okay, we have Lincoln, There Will Be Blood, My Left Foot, or Gangs of New York. Now think about it long and hard. I'll give you the full 30 seconds before you answer, okay? Your time starts now. You have Lincoln, There Will Be Blood, My Left Foot, and Gangs of New York. So 20 seconds left to think about it.
I'll say Gangs of New York.
That is correct! T-shirt, free of charge.